So that looked like a pretty game. Are you happy with it?
Yes, of course I'm happy, first of all, because I won, and also because I played decent chess. I mean, it was a nice victory. I mean, maybe all my moves, my moves were not all the best, but I'm pretty happy with how I played, and I like my game today.
What was his decisive mistake, you think?
Well, decisive mistake was when he played bishop f7, but also I think before I could have played something like bishop f3 instead of rook a5. I mean, I was basically much better, and I was trying to find a way how to improve my position. And maybe at some moment I played a bit too slow, but I didn't spoil my advantage, and basically with these two bishops I will always be better.
Okay, in the previous round you actually started with a loss, and then you had to come back, and how difficult was it? Because you actually quickly went for an end game, and Magnus liked your game, I guess. So how difficult was it to win that second classical game?
That was a really decisive moment when I lost the first game, of course it was very difficult. First of all, it was very difficult psychologically, because when your opponent has to make a draw in the ending with different color bishops, then of course it's very unpleasant to play, but I tried to put some pressure on him, and at some point he collapsed, but of course it was a very difficult game.
You think you are back to your very high level of chess? You think you might be back to your top shape?
Yeah, well, it's not a big secret that I had a difficult time. You can see it on my rating, but now I hope I will do my best. I mean, even if some accident might happen, I mean, I can lose one single game or two single games, but basically I hope that I'm kind of come back, and I will try to show my best in the future games.